We wish for our guests a happy stay and for all attendants fruitful discussions, exchange of experience, and successful meeting. Thank you very much.
My pleasure to be here in Egypt, and I would like to thank Dr. Mokhtar, Dr. Fattah, and other colleagues from the organizing committee this nice invitation to be here. Also, the Spanish Society of Intensive Care Medicine, that now I am the president, was very pleased to, endorse that meeting and to be here with you, you know, to share knowledge about critical care. Just for you, I am intensivist, because in Spain it's a primary specialty for 35 years, and I am very proud to be there. You know, for me to be an intensivist represented an honor, a privilege, you know, for treating patients, and also I had the privilege for doing research that I try to, to share with the students, residents, and to other people, and also trying to publish. So that's why to be here for me represents an honor, and I would like to share with you my presentations on that field.